My video will talk about this system of mirrors, which helped the solar heater to give hot water to my summer cottage. We can notice that my mirrors are relatives of the mirror system of the solar heater, but my mirrors are cheaper and I placed them far away. Now I will show you how my mirrors direct this solar radiation onto this solar heater. These are three spots of solar radiation from three mirrors of my system, and we see that those three spots combine on the surface of my heater. In addition, my solar heater receives solar radiation not only from the mirrors, but also directly from the sun. Now we see the second relative of my mirrors, and I described it in this old video. This system was also used for hot water supply of my summer cottage when solar radiation heats up 50 liters of water inside this tank, and for example now we see that the solar heater increased the water temperature to 71 degrees Celsius. Now I show the third relative of my mirrors, and we see that it is very cheap. The cost of materials for these mirrors is less than $1 per square meter, and this is a reflective mylar film on a thin sheet of expanded polystyrene with several wooden buttons. Of course, the reflection accuracy is not high, and here we can notice that solar radiation from my cheap mirrors focuses on this area with a height of less than 1 meter. I use this mirror system for a small solar space heating of the house, and now we are inside it. It is the solar radiation from my cheap mirrors, and it increases the well-known phenomenon of heating our homes through their large windows. In addition, I use my mirror system to add extra solar radiation to my greenhouse. The mirrors heat this 60 liters of water during a sunny day, and the warm water heats the greenhouse at night. I remind you that this version of my mirror system was used to heat 50 liters of water in this tank of hot water supply to my summer cottage. Now my system consists of strips of old glass mirrors, and they are absolutely motionless from morning to evening, because they are located along this west-east line. Let's look at how this part of solar radiation from the immovable mirrors moves during one day from morning to evening. It is morning, and this part is here, and these are time points during one day of the 3rd of July. We see that this part trying to hit this line all day long, and I remind you that the mirrors are motionless. Now I will remind you of a similar experiment, but in a different situation, when my immovable mirrors were installed much closer to the widescreen. This experiment was during one day of the 6th of July, 3 days after that experiment with distant mirrors. We can notice that the closer we place the mirrors to the solar heater, the slower the spot of solar radiation moves in this horizontal direction. That is why the near location of the mirrors is more preferable in such a situation, when the width of the solar heater does not exceed several meters. But the difference between the distant and near location disappears in such cases, when the mirrors direct additional solar radiation onto a long row of solar collectors. We may notice that the distant location of the mirrors is often more suitable, because it is not an obstacle to passage here or here. However, it is interesting that this case was only possible from May to July, but then the mirrors began to be covered with this shadow from the tree, and therefore I was forced to move the mirrors here. Now I remind you, where was the solar radiation from my cheap mirrors in early January, when the angle of the sun above the horizon was 16 degrees. But now is the beginning of April, when the sun is 30 degrees higher than it was in early January. Nevertheless, we see the solar radiation from my mirrors in the same place, and now I will show the cause of this phenomenon. We see that I installed these sinks, which changed the angle of the slope of my mirrors by about 15 degrees. I want to remind you that this my old video showed another method of changing the slope of my mirrors. In addition, that old video showed other features of similar mirror systems, including the possibility of such a roof to protect the mirrors against hail and falling fruits of various trees.